Yo, what is going on, guys? We are back with another Legends video, and in this one, as you guys can see by the thumbnail and the title, we're going to be using a full endurance team. Now, I actually searched this up on YouTube, and I don't know if it's actually been done yet, and if it has, you know, I apologize to the creator that did, but I think I am probably one of the first, if not the first person to use this, because actually there are exactly, I'm pretty sure these are the only units in the game that have endurance. I was looking through my box and thinking like, damn, who has endurance in this game? And to be honest, I think I'm probably missing a few. I don't know if there is, let me know down below, but I think these are the only 6 units in the game with endurance. And this guy, he's situational. You have to get his green card off, but when he's below 50% HP in order for him to get that endurance. And I don't recommend this team at all. We have Zamasu, Frieza, Sin, Shenron, Kid Goku, Kaioken, Goku, Super Saiyan, and Topo. Like, there is no kind of synergy here. I do not recommend this team. You know, I was just thinking about what fun team I should showcase today, and this came to mind. So, you know, I don't recommend this again. But yeah, hopefully you guys do enjoy. If you did, make sure you guys smash that like button, man. Smash that subscribe button if you are new here and want to see more content. And without further ado, see you guys in the next one. Enjoy the matches.